expectation in the sense, so as far as your question about the amount of time which took me, I took around 1 year and 2 months of around that, around 14 months, 14 to 15 months to write the thing. And as far as motivation behind why truck drivers, I mean, it was something that nobody had written about firstly ever, in spite of the fact that these guys are running the economy. They are pretty much the ones who are driving the economy day in and day out. And what their lives on the road are like, it was something that was not captured in literature. As far as I mean, I actually initially I wanted to read something about it, and then I just couldn't find anything at all. And I thought, you have to write something that you want to read at the most fundamental thing. So apart from that, of course, I also experienced some motivations in the sense of personal incidents where a truck driver, when we were once stranded near Shimla, this truck driver, he rescued us from the highway. And he took us quite a distance, and then he didn't even charge anything. When we offered to compensate him, he was like, raste mein hi tha, koi zarurat nahi. And so that kind of stayed with me. That sort of generosity, which you don't really you come across in, say, cities. Everyone is very transactional and money-minded. But they seem to exist in a sort of plane which was not exactly the typical city mentality. So that whole thing excited me, and I thought it's a subculture that should be documented, and maybe I should be the one.